In today's video, we address a subscription model healthcare startup that has the RN, or registered nurse, doing the heavy lifting when it comes to signing up patients, visiting in the home, getting them to do the paperwork, administering medication and injections, a whole lot more, basically turbocharging the profitability of that healthcare startup. Hi, I'm Michael H. Cohen, founding attorney of Cohen Healthcare Law Group. We help healthcare industry clients just like you navigate healthcare and FDA legal issues so you can grow, launch, scale your healthcare business. Now, here's the business model we're going to be talking about today. Tom's healthcare startup advertises for clients who need some kind of health and wellness service. Why don't we say anti-aging, longevity medicine, hair loss like Rogaine, sexual health like Viagra, bioidentical hormones, testosterone, estrogen, and anything like that. Now, basically, the client gets a questionnaire to see whether they are qualified for the startup services. Pretty clever. The business model is to send an RN, maybe a phlebotomist as well, to draw blood, check vitals, get the customer to sign consents, fill out other legal paperwork, send blood out to the labs, and administer injections or medication prescribed in some way, somewhere, that's important, by the physician, somehow affiliated with the platform. Well, naturally, pardon the pun, the patients will be enrolled in a subscription or membership program where recommended medications and supplements will be automatically renewed, and they'll have access to a mobile health and wellness dashboard. As we explain in far more detail on our Healthcare and FDA Law blog, this model appears and can be very profitable, yet it also presents considerable legal risk. And there's things to do and don't do, things you can do that can help mitigate legal and regulatory risk. So first and foremost, there is a medical doctor somewhere in the business model, yet their contact with the patient is a bit roundabout. There's no good faith prior exam before prescribing. There's only a questionnaire, and then boom, get your RN visit to administer injections and medication. So this risks enforcement by the medical board. At the very least, they could make a case, potentially, that there's inadequate attention to standard of care. Deploying the questionnaire and the RN admittedly may be more economical, yet also more risky. And many times, clients frame their questions in yes-no form, like, is it okay to base the prescription on the questionnaire and then have the RN come out and visit the home? Like, as if there's a binary yes-no, you know, robotic kind of answer. If there was, you could just look it up and the algorithm would tell you. Well, you know, some lawyers might say, yes, it's okay if no one notices, but no, it's not okay if you get enforcement and it pulverizes your business into the ground. Everyone invested in Theranos when it was the latest and greatest, and people try to jump ship as rapidly as possible once the media attention changed the narrative, and subsequent enforcement crushed the company and its key promoters. So you got to beware. You know, it is worth paying attention to the legal and regulatory exposures that can significantly impact the business. As a quick tip, I would say the physician ought to be housed within a professional medical corporation, and the venture structured like a technology platform. The company would mitigate issues around fee splitting, kickbacks, and corporate practice in medicine through some additional structuring. It should ensure that there's a valid physician-patient relationship with the RN operating under physician supervision. It all gets a little muddled the way I presented it earlier because these lines aren't clearly drawn. And again, we cover this kind of model in more detail on our Healthcare and FDA Law blog, or simply search our website for content, or give us a call to schedule an appointment. Thanks for watching. As you know, we've helped hundreds and hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of healthcare industry clients build their dream. We look forward to working with you on the journey to success.